Discoverer 13 roars aloft from a California launching pad. It's the first man-made object ever recovered from outer space.
President Eisenhower established the Corona Imagery Intelligence Satellite Program in 1958. Discover was the cover name. Discover 13 was the first success in America's first imagery intelligence satellite program. It led to many successful missions, approximately 120 over the next 12 years. It also happened to be the first object that either the United States or the Soviet Union successfully recovered from orbit. Reconnaissance from space, which included good photography of the enemy, was an absolutely critical factor in keeping the Cold War cold. The United States and USSR were photographing each other, and by the mid-1960s, America knew how many Soviet intercontinental ballistic missiles they had, what their capabilities were, and where they were located. Without timely and accurate intelligence information on the Soviet Union, we would have been acting in a vacuum. As in any crisis, when there's a lack of information, good decisions are not made. Intelligence collected by the Corona program helped prevent a nuclear war between the Soviet Union and the United States that would have devastated both countries and many other countries in the world.